Now, a two-man U.S.-Russian crew has landed at the International Space Station. The space capsule that delivered them safely delivered NASA's Jack Fischer and Russia's Fyodor Yurchikhin to the station on Thursday, hours after being lifted off from the Russia-leased launch facility in Kazakhstan. The trip had a rare empty third seat as Russia is trying to cut costs. Fischer is on his first mission into space and thanked his veteran Russian crewmate for a safe landing.